No question about it, I am ready to get hurt again.